And here's the second pair. The white one is a male and the dark one is a female. So far we've got three males and one female.